which I asked yesterday? Well, here are the answers. The first question was, what is a plant that extracts needed water from the ground called as? And the answer for that question is rheatophyte. And the second question was, what helps in pollination of the fig by symbiosis? And the answer for that question is fig wasp. The topic for today's devotion is hide and seek. Turn your Bibles to 2 Kings chapter 19 verse 23. 2 Kings chapter 19 verse 23. By your messengers you have heaped insults on the Lord, and you have said, with my many chariots I have ascended the heights of the mountains, the utmost heights of Lebanon. I have cut down its tallest cedars, the choicest of its pines. I have reached its remotest parts, the finest of its forests. His name was Sennacherib. He said many evil things against God. In today's verse, we see some of the terrible things that Sennacherib was saying. He was even proud that he had cut down Israel's finest forests, but he was about to have a fall. Do you know that a forest is an area of land dominated by trees? Forests cover around 4 billion hectares, or 30% of the Earth's land surface. These forests store around 296 gigatons of carbon in both above and below ground mass. More than 25% of the medicines we use originate from rainforest trees. The tallest tree in the world is called Hyperium. It is a coast redwood from California, which is 115.61 meters tall. The largest tree by volume is the giant sequoia called General Sherman, which has a trunk 10 meters round and has an estimated 1,486 cubic meters of wood. Why would the king think that cutting down Israel's finest forests was an insult? It's because these forests were very important to the Israelites. It's because they can use the wood to make fire when it's chilly and cold, and building houses. King Sennacherib was bragging about cutting Israel's forest. He meant that even the Israelites couldn't hide from him. Just like the forest, God can love and protect you. He can give us a hope in His love. Ask Him to protect you today and be happy that Satan can never hurt you when you're in the forest of God's love. Now everybody, it's question time. The first question for today is, the International Day of Forests is celebrated on? And the second question for today is, aspirin is made out of which tree? Put your answers in the comment section below. Hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Subscribe and hit the notification bell near it so that you won't miss any of these videos. I hope you all will be protected in God's forest of love.